Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Greetings from The Hague, Netherlands. May I introduce myself? I am Wisaka Puja, the ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to the Kingdom of the Netherlands. I welcome you all for your participation in the CAM, ASEAN Youth Interfaith CAM 2017. I am standing here before the Peace Palace of The Hague. This city and this building in particular gives so many inspiration for peace and tolerance all over the world. We believe that your participation in the ASEAN Youth Interfaith CAM 2017 will bring and contribute to the peace and harmony in our regions, with the team specifically chosen for this CAM, tolerance in diversity for ASEAN harmony. This provides a lot of inspiration and the opportunity for you to exchange ideas, experiences, and discussions how to promote peace and tolerance, and especially when we touch upon the subject of Islam Nusantara. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate all of you, and especially to the UNIPDU for initiating this event. And certainly my congratulations also goes to the ASEAN Study Center, and especially to my good friend Kiai Zoom Azad, who inspired this event and also to strengthen the cooperation among the ASEAN countries through the ASEAN Study Center in UNIPDU. So I would like to congratulate all of you, and greetings once again from The Hague. Wish you all the best, and we hope that you can contribute peace, tolerance, and harmony in our regions, ASEAN, and all over the world. Inshallah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.